Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to another video. So I'm going to react to CS Behind Bars, and this has been requested by Confusion Sniper, and I always see you comment and you're always really patient. So I was like, no, I need to do it. I see you comment it a lot. I need to actually do it. So guess what's about to happen? Is CS the one that did the hype on the mic with JJ Esco, or is that someone else? I'm sure he was that one. Let me know.
Link Up TV, Behind Bars.
CS, Behind Bars. Shout out Link Up TV. Yeah. Shout out my niggas, free my niggas. Hood shit. Fuck the judges, fuck the POs. Fuck the feds. Yeah. It's for the streets, B. Pet Norm. Welcome to the streets, there ain't no rules out here. If I tell you move, you better move, I swear. I'm knees deep in it, ain't no turning back. Everybody hungry, we were serving packs, crack. One thing for sure and two for certain that any track I'm on, you know I murder that. If my niggas ride out, it's probably a murder that. Bulge in my pocket, that's the burner that. Everybody hate Chris, say that they gon' do me this and that. But see me never say shit, no, never do none, nah. I'm your worst nightmare. I'm the type to roll up on you niggas with a suit on, disguised as a businessman. I'm coming with a gun, not a business plan. I shoot you in your mug, headshot. CS be a thug, I had dreams of kicking ball, but I guess they weren't enough. Peckin' be the ends, London be the city. I might holler at your girlfriend if she looking pretty. Barrel on a shotgun, come big like my nose. Round the window on the whip down, he saw me and he froze. If he a foe, please, don't let that nigga go. Send that nigga up, send him up, make that nigga float. If my nigga's in the beef, you know that I'm involved. You got beef with a nigga, catch him killing, problem solved. Put the burner to his mouth, make him kiss it. I ain't gonna lie to you, I'm vicious. I might slit your neck if there's money on your head or for disrespect. My nigga caught a case, caught a prison stretch. Until this fucking day, he ain't left prison yet. It's been 8 years. Saw his mum the other day, she had grey hairs. Free the guy though. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a psycho, I'm nuts. I remember running from the 5-0 feds on my back. Hammer on me and it's live, bro. Shells in the strap like, who wanna die, bro? I ain't gonna lie, I'm a psycho. I remember running from this 5-0 feds on my back. Hammer on me and it's live, bro. Shells.
Okay, wait. I was trying to stop it, yeah? And then he was like, you ain't stopping it. And I was like, when that started, yeah, I thought, okay, like, I feel like this is going to be a deep one. And then his whole, like, manner just changed. And I was like, oh my God. When he said as well, yeah, send him up, let him float. Like, like he's saying, yeah, I'm a psychopath. Like, I'm vicious, I'm nasty. And, yeah, I would agree, to be fair. I weren't expecting, like, him to come like that, to be honest. And do you know what, yeah, the fact that it's just him and that mic, yeah, and though normally they might, like, I don't know, like, do some, like, hand gestures or something like that. I mean, okay, he did, like, a little bit, but this is intense.
It's in the strap, like, who wanna die, bro? Running from the boys in blue. All I hear is Nino, Nino. I'm stressed out. What the fuck you think a nigga smoke weed for? Heading on the right path, but life took a detour. Life's full of ups and downs, seesaw. Never ever could you warn me with a reball. Young bull, I grew up in the jungle. I'm hyped up, not humble. Chris, I'm from the block, you get me? My come up was heavy. At 16, I wanted Max, I ain't want a Bentley. London is the city, Peckham is the place I grew. Know some killer drilling niggas, want me name a few? Free Tiny Nutty, free my nigga Snoop M. Shout my nigga F.A., let the trigger shoot. This life that we live's do or die, bitch. Hardest in the shits, who am I, Chris? Rule number one, you never rap. Rule number two, they disrespect you getting back. Rule number three, forever stack. Money you have to make, money trains coming, nigga, don't be late. As a kid, look, I never wanted Gucci. Wanted 4-5s, Mac-10s, wanted Uzis. But you were chasing yachts, meaning you were chasing Gucci. I was chasing cats that smoke crap like Pookie. Why you talking all that gang shit, you been afraid? Catch you slipping on a dinner date. Wait, catch you with your babe on a dinner date. Smash both your heads in with a dinner plate. Christopher, I've been an ape. Beast in the flesh, the devil in me, yes. My niggas in the grave, you be meeting him next. Two of the no regrets if you speak in a pecs. Bow for the king, CS, I'm gone.
Tyrone.
Fumes, the engineer.
what? When he was like, I'll smash both your heads with that dinner plate. Do you know what? Yeah, like, it's quite bad. Like, I actually do really like aggressive, like, not necessarily like an aggressive sound, but like just the aggressiveness of like the lyrics. I don't know why, to be honest. Like, as a child, I used to like pushing Football Factory and stuff like that. Like, the aggressive, like, football fans are wild. Anyway, that's not the point. Maybe that's why. I don't know. I don't know why else I'd enjoy it so much, to be honest. Obviously, like, I don't know. Like, has he been to prison? Like, I'm guessing everything he's saying is true. He doesn't seem like the person that's just gonna say it for the sake of putting it in a rap. So I fully believe that he's that ruthless. I don't know. I think I do just like ruthlessness. I don't know why. Oh wait, I think he has been in prison, going by the comments. Oh yeah, when he said put the banner to his mouth and make him kiss it. With tongues or... Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reaction and I'll see you next time for my next video.